Background. In Italy, YouTube's advertising spaces are used by brands in a very basic way. This means that brands plan advertising mostly on their homepage and mainly by adapting their TV commercial. The Brief, to show brands that YouTube's advertising spaces have much more potential than TV spaces. With YouTube, brands can communicate with their clients in a much more targeted and interactive way. The Idea. Design the future of your brand with YouTube. Not a campaign, but 100 interactive campaigns, targeting the 100 top spender brands in Italy in order to generate word of mouth and rapidly influence the entire market. It all starts with a direct mail to the 100 top brands' marketing managers. A USB pen drives the manager through an interactive YouTube brand channel customized on his brand and shows him all the potential of YouTube advertising spaces. After having met the brand managers digitally, YouTube wanted to meet them in person to start a collaboration. But how can you set up a meeting with a top brand manager who receives thousands of invitations a day? You invite the top manager to see a show that he created. So we asked him to tell us how he imagined the future of his brand in a word. During an exclusive vernissage, the top manager discovered how a group of selected young artists realized a piece of art inspired by his word. His and the other 85 brand managers that answered us.
Siamo molto contenti di quello che abbiamo visto stasera. Vitale, produce nuove creatività e ci coinvolge, quindi continuate così.
Queste iniziative secondo me aiutano per capire le vere potenzialità di questo strumento.
È sorprendente il modo in cui è stata realizzata. È praticamente uno spot di un minuto che mi piacerebbe moltissimo mettere in onda. Un'opportunità in più per raggiungere i nostri consumatori in una maniera molto più efficace che magari tanti canali tradizionali della televisione.
Di certo ci sarà occasione per collaborare.
Spero inauguri un bel sodalizio.
Diciamolo, è geniale questa idea. Devo dire che è un'opera che terremo nella nostra principale sala riunioni, un po' come biglietto da visita per le persone che ci vengono a trovare.
At the end, the pieces of art were presented to each brand manager as a gift and became the medium through which YouTube sealed the newly born collaboration. Results. Activated target, 86%. The birth of the first YouTube art gallery co-created with brands. 400,000 plus brand channel views in less than 2 months. See the entire campaign at youtube.com/thefutureofyourbrand.com.